temperature when planting. As you can see, my pepper, my tomatoes previously, they were green. They were producing tons of tomatoes, but suddenly, as the temperature spike, the temperature rise from about, I think, is in 70 to 75 to 80 degrees Fahrenheit to 90 something degrees Fahrenheit. So at 90 something degrees Fahrenheit, you are going to be having blossom drop. So that's what I'm experiencing. See, all year this one is supposed to be producing tomatoes, but it's not producing. It's supposed to be producing tomatoes, but it's not producing. What's actually happening is that the flower is actually dropping off. Flower that is supposed to turn into tomato, like you see here. Flower that is supposed to turn, where it's for it has flower, it's supposed to turn into tomatoes, it's just falling off. You see, also see this one again. That's what I'm talking about. See this one. You see, just fell off. Let me show you this one. Come here. Over here. See this one. See. That's the flower there. See. Fell off because the pollination did not take place. So as pollination did not take place, you're going to be having blossom drop. Thanks.